You over, Chris? You two don't listen, do you? Oh. So I said, wait till we get to the top and we'll beat the horn to let you through. We're nowhere near the bit where we beat yet.
Yeah,
okay, chap. Yeah, I'd put your front wheel in the rut, rock it, and just give it some beans. The bit where if you don't make it, you might have to reverse back to. top, Marty. But I need someone to help me.
Okay.
I was hoping you'd wait down there. Because normally when I do this, I have to get my bike back down and have another run-up.
Yeah, fair enough, mate.
I've got the front wheel over anyway. I don't think I'm going to get any more. Come on out. There you go. No, stop the game, Matt.
Do you want me to pull you?
Yeah, we got him. That's why I really wanted you lot to wait down there. I fucking said so, mate.
I thought you had a bar and thought you were up.
I said wait till I beat my horn and then come up.
Ah.
We need to get this shit out of the way first. Alright, if one of you holds my bike, I'll pull it.
Hold on.
Just hold the front brake.
Yeah, got it.
Okay, trick. Walk the wheel. Makes it easy and do it route by route. Okay, next route, you ready?
Right. Rocket. Yeah, fuck it or rock it. Put both.
Okay.
Ready?
No. Ready?
Go. This is the bastard I'd travel over.
I've got the front brake, I think.
Hang on, see you there.
My front brake's fucking dropped right to the bar. And boom. Okay, well done. I'll ride up a bit more.
That's it.
And then we'll get your bike set. That's the first obstacle. The line, if you've got momentum.
It wasn't too bad that bit, and then we come in the corner and Jim would stop.
Yeah.
It's like, fuck,
it is all momentum. Yeah.
You need to listen though. The line, if you've got momentum, is on the far side, but yeah, you need to wait till we're over the obstacles.
Yeah, I've done it. I've done it before, and I've seen you.
Okay, we'll get bikes over one by one.
Right. I don't know if I'm going to get any further than that. Why,
Can you go back and try again, or should we push up from there?
I'm not, do you think you're cool enough, get out of the half on, and I'll push.
Yeah, I'll have a go, Matt. If I comment, I'll see if I can get it up here and just stall.
That was the highest I could get before it rolled back on me.
You did pretty good. Well, you did very well already for the first go.
Right. You don't want to make this 60 running shot, and I'm going to go away.
Yeah, you got it really. Let's see if I can get further than Matty. Water on the cylinder. Mine does it all the time.
Nah, so it's not quite oil, what do they say?
Right, well, it might pay to keep it upright.
You got a kill for the gas?
I did. Mate, I don't want to go down there, I need to get my back wheel over there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good,
Sean. Alright.
I've got it, see it go. Turn the fuel off in case it's flooded.
Yeah.
Do you know what the type
is?
I've turned the fuel tap off in case it's flooded.
Yeah,
right. It might not.
I don't know.
It might not. It ain't starting.
Well, hot off.
Alright mate, I don't think that's the problem though. And I can kick it, I'll just turn the fuel off in case it's flooded. It ain't gonna start if it's flooded. See, yeah, it's flooded. What's the problem?
Right, I'll go back up the top and
get out there. That's just not going. Sorry. kidding, mate. You piece of piss, really.
you were like, I can't do it. I was like, I'll put away your fucking camera then. Here he fucking comes, he's all fucking evil.
Take your bike and fuck off.
I love it when you get tired.
Thanks.
Good work, fella.
You've done the berm, didn't you?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's the one Mark and Damon used, didn't it, to go round the outside. I ain't got the balls to do it. I fucking flew, I thought we was going to leave it.
That's how you fucking ride a bike, isn't it? You win the award, well, you... The holder of the biggest balls competition at the moment, as long as you don't die, you'll
die. We ain't there yet. That's three over. We just need to go to get his front wheel up to the ruts, really.
Yeah.
Boots, go on, Gemma. I couldn't get Ian's XR up there.
Is that the
Yeah. Have you got your bike further than Gemma?
Yeah, I don't know whether I'd have got any further. I was coming out and I seen you there.
Yeah. You have to dab the clutch to keep the revs up, but that brings the front wheel up, so you've got to balance it.
I find out the front wheel was coming out there. Coming in its little stumpy legs, yeah. They're flailing like, you know?
It's understandable. We really need Gemma to get somewhere up here. He needs to take a run up and just stab the clutch to get over bumps. Because even if you just get your front wheel up, it makes it so much easier for pulling it up.
Yeah.
I did, yeah. That's it. Stab the clutch!
I got over the momentum, like that bit, that's the
Okay,
if I
had to
fall,
you could stay on
that there.
You
were fucking flying on that.
Don't worry if there's somebody else's bike back there. I am, but you ain't going to do much damage here, really.
No.
If you've got a metal tank, you know, you can dent it, but that's about it. I dented the tank on my TT, dropping it at the rockster.
Yeah, I... Well, I...
Good. It feels, you know, revs up all nice.
Yeah.
Chris, you're the four stroke expert. You're the four stroke expert. Don't show him how it's done. Why not? Alright.
It is cool as fuck, cooler than my own.
Things I do for you. I'll have a go, but like I say, I couldn't get Ian's up.
That's it. If you fucking went, mate, there is no way I'm walking.
Go on! Go on! You take a rest. You get off the bike, hold it on the brake, take a rest, and we'll pull it up. That's all you needed to do, because once your front wheel's over, it makes pulling it up easy. I know you feel. I was like that a couple of minutes ago.
I fucking got trapped. I couldn't get my leg out.
Where to?
Shit.
Down there, I was on the bank, went my right leg. It was just twisting in such a position, I couldn't move. So I managed to lift the bike off and put my foot, and move my foot back and there was somewhere to put it. Oh, fucking hell. Who invented this
here? Well, what I tell people with that is, if you get stuck, just go right back to the flat pit.
Right,
try again.
Rolling back, just kept going again. So my front wheel was up like that.
Yeah, I couldn't get Marty's bike up, and in the end I had to just flip the clutch a lot. And it brings the front up, you've got to balance it, but you have to blip the clutch, unfortunately. Well, no, it's not going to damage it, really, on a wet clutch. It just means the revs come up. And when you pull away, you've got a bit more poke. This is the first of two hard obstacles. So once you're over this, you're more or less, you're not halfway up the track, but it's, yeah. So you pass the helmet and I'll pass it to Chris. And when you're ready, you get off, you control the brake and I'll wheel the front wheel up. Route by route. Okay, right, I'm gonna go for the first one, you ready?
Yeah.
Need to direct it that way a bit. So if you hold it, I'll move the front wheel over. Just hold the bike.
Alright.
Upright, get it upright. If it needs to come to my way.
Right. Oh, fuck, I can't. I'm stuck.
Okay, mate. We'll wheel up from there. Okay.
Oh, shit. Hang on.
You sort yourself out, because something's not right.
No.
Okay, what's the problem? Feel to the back over.
Can you bring the back towards you, guys? You'll be flipping the roof. It'll
come over easier. I'll grab the bike on the front brake, mate. You move the back.
Which way is it going to
go? Towards me.
Away from you, Jim. Away from you, that way again.
Right.
I'll get the front brake.
Right.
Yeah, let go.
Oh,
oops. Lift on the wheel. Just sort that out when we get to the top. So something's not right there, mate. We should be able to get up from there.
Yeah, I think it's my loader.
Okay.
Right, hang on, guys.
In that line there,
okay, hold the bike, I'm going to move the front wheel. It needs to move where you are, mate. Exactly.
Right.
Okay, straighten the bars. And go. Clutch in, clutch in.
Hang on, let's see what.
Hold that. Moving, mate.
Hold that. You get at the front. Because I haven't got the long enough arms to reach.
It should be easier, mate.
Yeah, so I'll push.
Let's fall then.
Okay. Hang on.
You need to pull the clutch in somebody. It's in gear. Yeah, bring it up in gear. That's it, Matt, you get the clutch side. There we are, piece of piss. I need to move.
Yeah, let the clutch out.
Make sure you've got that.
Let the clutch out.
Wheel the front wheel. No, wheel the front wheel. That's it.
Alright, ready? 1, 2, 3. Right, let the clutch out again.
Get your breath.
I got to wait at the bike somewhere. I think I got the brake in here.
It's in gear. Don't worry about the brake.
No. How's the camera work doing? Are you getting her every last drop of sweat?
This is extreme hill climbing, number.
We're not really close, hill pushing.
Okay, you should be able to ride it from there. Take a break, no fags. No fags to at the top.
I'm pretty given up for a bottle of drink, isn't it? All that's going to get is us going to just say like a really shit German porn film. Push! Oh, I'm almost there. I'll take the rear, you two take the front.
No, sit up there to the flat and we'll take a rest. Don't let it roll back.
No plan. Have we got to come back down here?
No.
Thank God for that. Oh, I made it up to that bit and then the back's gone down and I said, fuck it, we fell on the floor, I thought I'm not even going to avoid it. What's this bit like? A bit slidey, but to be fair, it's nothing like the rest. Just mind the, whatchamacallit,
these things that come out of the bottom of the tree. Yeah. Trying to tank.
Yeah.
Yeah, turn the fuel off and kick it through, it'll be flooded.
Like that.
That's hard. I'll see how far we are up. Fuck off.
Thank you.
much for waiting.
Aye?
So much for waiting for me.
Oh, yeah.
This is the point where you have to roll back to if you don't make it.
That's good. Got me covered in mud.
Yeah, I saw. Sorry if I contributed to that.
Yeah, I can't see anything now.
That was a good attempt. Yeah, that's the rock step. He's got his front wheel up. So now you can pull it.
Right.
It seems more natural to go to the left, but my experience is it's easier on the right.
Is it?
People don't really appreciate that until you try it. On the left, you've got like two steps like that,
yeah,
which knock your momentum.
Yeah.
On the right, you've got a steeper slope, but you manage to sort of roll over it. But, you know, it's all academic until you get there. It's not easy.
Hard running, mate.
If you can get just one wheel over and stall the bike, then it makes it easier to pull the bike over.
Yeah.
But this is it. Once you've done this, it's sort of fairly straightforward to get up to the top, and then we can stop for a fag and a drink. But if you can do this, you can do anything. Don't know. I think he's almost over now. I might not even get as far as he does. It is hard. But wait for me to get over the step before you have a go.
Aye?
Wait for me to get over the step before you have a go.
I have no intentions until you're through.
Alright, and this is the point to make your run up from. It's all about momentum.
Alright.
Don't chicken out for 1 second when you see it, just go into it. It looks like he's almost over. Once you're over the rock step, there's another little flat bit, and then it's just like this all the way to the top.
Oh, right, okay.
Okay, he's over. I think he's over on his side, but he's over. Easier that side. Easier, yeah. But you roll up it there.
Oh, right.
Perhaps not on this bike. I'm tired, mate. I'm gonna faint.
Eh?
I'm gonna faint. Okay.
You alright?
Yeah. I just wanted to get the front wheel on the rock.
Yeah.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, it's on the clutch. Hold it. And go. And hold it. Go. And hold. Okay, hold it there. I'm struggling to get my foot in.
I got the weight of the bike. If you get up front and pull it up.
There we go. Now hold it. Hold it there. It's in gear.
Right.
Yeah, I know, there.
It's alright, it's front wheels so basically the time up in the air.
I lost my front brake. I'll keep at that. And we go. Okay.
Oh, there's a bottle. Sorry, I'll just leave it there and I'll take it in a sec.
Well, thanks guys. Yeah. I'll get my breath and I'll ride it. No amount of wheel spinning is going to get you over that. Go back! Go back a bike, Glenn! You need to go back!
All the way to Bristol and take a run up!
Pinned and first!
We all done it, mate! We all done it, we all bumped up there! Piece of piss. Surprised, actually. We've just all been bumming up here.
There's a really nice sort of pub and like cafe at the top.
Hot and cold running horse.
When we're at the top, I'll get you a pint.
We've just had our starters!
Go on, Jimmer! Run up! Oh, not again!
That is what you've got trouble with his HT.
That ain't the HT lead, it's just not revving it. Perhaps needs to wind the idle screw in a bit. Try winding the idle screw in half a turn. Those are notorious for it. Better a fast idle than something that won't idle. Needs to go back a full bike length to get over that route.
Yeah, I find that. It just happened then, I was there and I thought, fuck it, just roll it back and get a, you know, you're right with the momentum.
It's a good lesson this, it really puts you in your place, because no matter how much you want it, you ain't. Oh yes! You don't see it on the camera. That's alright, you're doing good, mate. All we need is to get one wheel over and stall the bike.
I managed to get the front wheel over.
Yay! Stall that, you're right, that's fine.
Fair play.
That was a good attempt, Jimmer. You weren't a long way off making that. That's probably... That's alright. Just let it stay there in gear, and we'll pull that when we've all got our breath back. That's all you needed to do, is just get the front wheel over.
I made it just so that me bottom frame rail was resting where he got his front wheel.
The only times that I've ever managed to make it over there have been on the right. Yeah, that's worth a picture. I should have got my camera out sooner. So let's get a picture while you're there. It'd be fucking rude not to, wouldn't it? If you pardon my Welsh. You gonna get in the picture, Chris? Oi, you two! Oi, ladies! Ladies! Smile for the camera, there we are. It's all happy families, really, isn't it? Nice one.
AK taught me that. He said when you're pulling away, you've got to get it fucking loose and not wear everyone in shit. I don't know what's happening. Me and you, the second time we went out, I was like, well, I'm not quite sure where we're going, and he fucking shot off, and I was literally just like, I was like, you fucking wanker. I got it, I said, you fucking prick, you do that on purpose? And he was like, oh no. I was like, yeah, alright.
I didn't, sorry.
Yeah, right. Yeah. I just took a photo of that lion, it's still hovering in the air above you. I remember that coming off a sort of plane. I can't quite remember who done. Oh yeah.
You shouldn't ride so close then, should you?
You were overtaking me. Shouldn't ride so slow. I got me bloody tobacco tin in there. Every time I come over, I fall off on the right and it just keeps whack. It's going to hit every fucking time. I have been up smoking.
Hey, well done. Not. Oh, you got your vape? Good on you.
3 months,
eh,
mate?
Hang on, I suppose they're going to hurt you. We'll be at the top in a few minutes.
Can you get it up now?
On the top? No. I got two lollipop sticks in there as well. Oh, what some really horrific fucking quarantine to get a twit on,
eh? Two lollipop sticks and some rubber bands.
And words of encouragement.
Do you know what? I wasn't here, but some of my mates that came up here once met someone who was overtaken because they were either here or down there by somebody running up this.
Yeah, I could run up this faster than I could then I'd get the bike up. Yeah.
Weirdos.
That's just unnecessary, isn't it, really?
Hardcore, this load.
That's the equivalent of hill running, isn't it? It's just the same.
When I used to jog or run, I've always been shit at hills.
Yeah.
I can't break my running pace, but I get down to a speed that's slower than walking. Yeah. You're just like...
I hammer along. When I'm walking, I walk at I do walk at the same speed on the flat, downhill, uphill. Have you actually run down this?
Yeah.
I have.
I don't like going down it.
Only once or twice.
That's about going down here, though.
Yeah, it's alright. It is once you get past the...
You're probably better off on the right bit there, but I did speak to someone yesterday who has only ever come down this and they broke 3 ribs going down it.
Oh.
So you've got to be able to control your bike at slow speed.
Yeah.
Good practice for learning how to do that. It's not impossible, you know.
I find it scarier coming down than coming up.
But you certainly get arm pump coming down, don't you?
Because you're against gravity going down as well, aren't you? Well, you know,
I've only just recently been able to get down without getting off the bike.
I'd be fucked because I can't put my feet down.
Told you it was hard. They are renowned for it.
I'm going to have the card taken out all clean.
It ain't that, mate. They're just renowned for being hard to start when you flood them.
It's been flooded for a river, so it needs it clean.
Alright, but what people do is to wind the idle speed in to what would be a fast idle.
Which is
that, that makes it starting a lot easier. And the kiss of death is to blip the throttle.
The only thing is smoking like fuck.
All airfields do that, mate. I don't think it's oil.
Oh yeah, it is. Oh yeah, you want to do it, I start up in the morning.
Where's the oil coming from then?
come back to the exhaust.
No, it was coming off the cylinder. Alright. Let's get it up.
Hoik it up.
Yeah, let's get it out. I'll try pulling the wheel. I just need someone to control the clutch.
I can understand why scrambler boots have got no grip on them.
Right then. Get it upright and just don't worry about the brake. Just use the clutch to keep it in gear.
You thought it'd be like an enduro boot which has got grip on, wouldn't it?
These are fire boots.
Yeah, well I can't, I can't on that, so that's, so I've lost, you know, an inch or so just to gonna bend me feet. Hang on guys.
Is that it? Yeah, your back wheel's up.
Yeah, you might as well get a bit more though.
Yeah, I'd get it just get it sort of pointing somewhere handy.
Which way did you change the handle?
I went.
Come on, go.
Yeah, that's where I ended it up.
Yeah,
and then I pulled the back wheel across.
That's it, back wheel across.
Oh.
That's alright. From there, you may as well.
I'm going to try and ride it up.
Yeah, you can ride it to the top from there.
That's it.
Oh, look, we've done that, you've got the cover.
From here?
No, that's right.
Oh, he's fucking broken it.
Oh, no, he's terrible, isn't he?
It was great before, isn't it? From here, it's like this all the way up, but see if you can ride to the top.
I rode up, mate, I fell off halfway.
I didn't ride about the branches.
Just ride until you get to a road and you can see a bungalow on your right.
Yeah.
Good for it.
Oh, that's just my fuel.
Yeah, when you start it, you might want to turn the fuel tap off. Look, you know, my mate's got one. We've learnt a lot from them, and that is, when they flood, you've got to turn the fuel off and keep kicking it until it starts to catch, and then perhaps quickly blip the fuel on and turn it off, and it will run after that and then turn the fuel on. It's alright.
Well, that's where I went from, mate. Honestly.
Yeah, I know, but you're quite the priority.
No,
I got up to there and then lifted it up, and then my bike ended up. Let me put my helmet on first, mate.
Look at it.
Yeah, my bike ended up there, and I literally went round that rock there.
Yeah.
And then I went round the right and sort of S'd it.
Right, if I remember right, have you got a decompression lever?
Yeah, there.
Yeah, it's in the manual, it says pull that in, just kick it through until throttle a few times. They are notoriously difficult to start, and that kicks the fuel through. The problem is there's too much fuel in there. And that's off. Oh,
yeah. No, see what I mean?
No throttle, just kick it.
No, you don't start unless you pop that top bed.
Yeah.
This thing will not start unless you pop there.
Oh, it's hard. But my mate's got one exactly the same.
Do you get frustrated with it?
Yeah, I know. I know they're a pig.
Like an XR400 electric starter, do me.
Even they weren't all electric starts. That was a conversion kit.
I'll find one. Don't worry, I'll find one. Or I'll find a 400 of some sort. Or I'll find a 250 with electric start. I say what a fag right now.
We're nearly at the top.
Might be worth putting the fuel on.
Yeah, okay.
Give that a go, see what happens.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, they're absolute bitches.
wheels off again. There's fuel in it.
I'll have 5 minutes. You might just carry on, mate. I'll get started. I'll join you.
Alright, well, yeah, 5. I'm gonna stay.
There ain't no point. It ain't gonna start.
Alright, I'm sat on the bike resting for now.
Yeah.
I will kick it from time to time. But I'm gonna do it with the fuel off. I flip the fuel tap, I know there's fuel in it. Is the fuel off?
Yeah.
Alright.